Gala Utsav 2016 theme is Living Traditions of Art. We're going to represent Mizo tradition in art form. We promote art in education by nurturing and showcasing our artistic talent, and it gives us pleasure and freedom to express ourselves through art. Besides classroom atmosphere and bookish knowledge, painting gives them freedom to express themselves, and it is one of the best co-curricular activities for students. Let's have introduction one by one.
Hello, my name is Jean-Louis Mary, class 11 arts. I'm representing Government Higher Secondary School in Mizoram. This is called a Mizokotso, which means entrance of the village where you find erected memorial stone and with the skull of the buffalo or wild buffaloes.
Hi, my name is Sol Moya, class 11 arts. I'm presenting Government High Standard School in Mizoram, and this painting is called Zolbu. It is a bachelor house and the largest house in Mizo village.
Hi, my name is Martala Sangui, 11 Science. I'm representing Government Higher Secondary School, Lungnay, Mizoram. In here, my painting is about the Mizo way of collecting oats. The girls usually collect the oats with their cane basket called Ape. And the boys carry the next. What they are wearing is, the girl is wearing one called Ponte, and what the boy is wearing around his head is called Tang Swadiar. And this one is called Zolpuan. And now they're
here. Hi, my name is Vilan Rukuli, class 11 science. I'm representing Government Higher Secondary School in Mizoram. In my painting, the girls are dancing and the boys beat the drum. What they wear is, the girls is wearing guante and corset and good headgear, bakiria. The boys are wearing tangsua gear and tangsua gur and nangnautic hair. And this is our cultural dance. The girls, both boys and girls are wearing the most beautiful and colorful dress.
Hello, my name is Lusang, 11 Arts. I am presenting Government Higher Secondary School, Lungle, Mizoram. And this is the way of Mizo women poundings, rises of wooden mortars. Quite natural is winnowing the house rice. In this is traditional poundings, daily for the Mizo in the past, the women pounded rice every morning.
Traditional method of pounding rice. No. Two women are pounding rice in a wooden mortar while a girl is winnowing the husk rice in the sumun. That is called sumun. This is called sumun. This is the Mizo house, typical Mizo house. Traditional typical Mizo house.